Today, let's test it with an iPhone 9ES iMv3 card. This V3 card has about 1 trillion capacity, supports storing up to 50 numbers simultaneously, support Android system, read, write, and switch Apple system switches. So let's start with this. We need a 9ES iMv3 card, an iPhone, and a card reader. We remove the chip of the 9ES IM. Follow the instructions of the 9ES IM card reader. We insert the card. Align the phone. Wait for the indicator light to turn on. We open the App Store. Search for 9ES IM in it. Click to download. Open after the download is complete. Click the plus sign. We can enter it manually. The information of the purchase eSIM card. We can also click scan. Click download after scanning is completed. Click enable after the download is completed. It can be used normally in this mobile phone. When we write multiple ES IM numbers after we want to distinguish, we can click on any number. Here we can rename it. Click save after saving is completed. When we don't need it at this number, we click disabled. Swipe right and click delete. The numbers can be deleted. Thank you.